Yo, so I'm sure a lot of you guys have always wanted to travel, but then your wallet looks at you like,
I'm broke, nigga, I'm broke!
So in this video, we'll be taking a look at how to visit two of the world's most expensive cities, Paris and Barcelona, without breaking the bank. Yeah, quick disclaimer, this is not just going to be a travel channel, but I do got a lot of travel footage sitting on the computer, so some AirZag content, so you guys are going to get. Let's roll.
So I'll be breaking things down into the following categories: food, sights, and transportation, which will result in an overall vibe score.
So you know, after a long flight, you'll definitely have some questions.
Is that the Statue of Liberty?
The first question will obviously be, how does the transportation work?
Let's go that way.
So yeah, the good thing about both cities is that you can get multiple day metro passes. A 5-day metro pass in Barcelona comes out to about 7 euros a day. But the bad news for all my broke boys is in Paris, a 1-day pass comes out to about 12 euros. So it is a bit more expensive. Yeah, the only drawback about Barcelona is that there's no Uber. But if you're watching this video and you're broke, you wouldn't be using Uber anyways.
Yeah, and after getting to your accommodation, you obviously want to see some sights. Just like this bad boy right here.
And at the Sagrada Familia, you might just have an unforgettable experience, like I did.
What is that?
I don't know, but it's artistic.
Like, what even was that? But hopping on over to Paris, and the sights were surprisingly affordable there, if you're under 18 or a broke EU citizen. However, for us and the rest of the world, it was tough luck.
I gotta see about a girl.
My girl Mona Lisa, she's a little impressive. I don't know about the eyes following you, but the Louvre, we out here.
But it wouldn't be a trip to Barcelona without mentioning the following sites.
Coming to you live and direct, Barcelona.
If you're a footy fan, even though it's a bit more pricey, it's mandatory to check out the Camp Nou. And you know, like I always say, traveling 65% about trying new food. And the food in Barcelona was nice. I enjoyed trying paella. Things were affordable. But I didn't really think the food was anything to write home about. But Paris was a completely different story. One word, expensive. Je sais pas pourquoi, mais all the food is expensive in Paris, man. A lot of it, for sure. And I think part of that might have been down to us not doing enough research, but there was still some value to be had. That being said though, I thought the food was a lot better in Paris, personally, than Barcelona.
Got the macaroons at McDonald's.
And now for the moment of truth. In an extremely scientific process, I've boiled things down into the following numbers you see up on screen. While Paris was dominating the food, Barca came back strong and actually ended up edging Paris out slightly overall in the end score, carried in large part by the beach, which was mad fun. But you honestly can't go wrong visiting any of these cities, and I definitely plan on going back to both. So that's a wrap on this week's video. If you got this far, let me know which of the cities you thought looked more fun in the comments.
See y'all soon!